Today, let's learn the five most common tastes. 酸甜苦辣咸酸 sour 酸甜 sweet 甜苦 bitter 苦辣 spicy 辣咸 salty 咸These five words can be used both literally and figuratively. For example, 这颗糖很甜。This candy is very sweet. 这颗糖很甜。这颗糖很甜。生活有时候有点苦。Life can be a little bit bitter sometimes. 生活有时候有点苦，生活有时候有点苦，酸甜苦辣咸。Try to come up with your own sentences with these words and leave it in the comment board. See you next time.